For me, it's a great privilege to study here at the University of Free State, a public university, and studying theology from a perspective of public university, not only a seminary or Bible school, but be able to engage with various different views and perspectives. I've received it on the bachelor's and again on the master's degree, but if I may sound like a theologian, it's not honor and glory to me, but if I may, I would say all glory and honor still belongs to God. If I can answer this in terms of theological vocabulary, I would say first, it's necessary to discern your calling, because knowing what your motivation are is very important for continuing on this journey. My advice for younger students will be to know that you have potential, but to discern your specific quality and ability that you would also like to develop further by means of this theological study. I was looking to answer the question, how the notion of Evangelia, or in English, the word promise, is to be understood in terms of rhetorical strategy used by Paul in his letter to the Galatians. An interdisciplinary project borrowing from both Greek and New Testament as disciplines in to be able to answer this question. From the study, I gained some interest in modern rhetorical approaches, and I would definitely like to consider maybe applying again modern rhetorical theory on some of Paul's letters. So let's see what happens.